What's up, guys? Today we're going to have a look at playing double strokes with brushes. So let's talk technique first. Technique-wise with brushes, rather than go straight up and down like we would with sticks, we're going to try and play in more of a round circular motion to achieve the legato texture that we want from the brushes. So our double strokes would be like this. Okay, let's put in some time feel for some context.